Wait, what did you say?
She said go sit down and smoke.
Sit down and smoke? Because they're savage level 10? Level 15? Over 9,000 savage level? So she got the 2.5 inch to 2 inch reducer on there. And so now it's on the pipe down there. And this, if any of you do this on this side, I doubt anyone's gonna have to do this, but if you do, there's a lot of things that are in the way. So you can see the reducer down over the charge pipe down there, and then over the inlet for the turbo. You also have to deal with the vacuum line for the airbags, and you also have to deal with the coolant lines that go into the coolant reservoir. It's a hassle. It is a hassle. So she told me to come over here and smoke, but I'm not going to do that. I just want to show you how I have the air intake. So, and the stock, jammy jam that comes here, it actually comes down this way and it shoots air down this way. So this will actually be cold air intake. I mean, there's nothing that's down here. Check out my factory air box. So I don't think I'll really have to worry about this breaking or any of that. I mean, it's pretty tight stuff, but it is, it's like a polyurethane screen. And it's double layered, but I think I will actually take it off and, you know, put some metal stuff on there. And this is a stock Hitachi MAF sensor. My EGT deletes, I ended up just putting down in here. The coolant temperature sensor is all set. And she's showing butt crack.
No, I'm not, am I?
No, you're not showing butt crack. Kind of, sort of. This is interesting too, is the intercooler pipe on this side. I was underneath and I took the intercooler pipe out, oil just everywhere spilled on me. And I know that it's due to the computer being in limp mode and, like, you know, trying to go up hills and all that. And I think probably I'm having like excessive blow by and all that kind of stuff too. I haven't done a compression test, so I might even have bad rings. I have no idea. I've had this car for like a year and a half, and you know, we've worked on it here and there, but you know, only recently we've started like really getting into, or she has started really getting into, you know, savage level 50 and working on the car. So at some point we'll do some other things, but for now she's just kind of buttoning up stuff, and I'm buttoning up stuff, and yeah, we're buttoning up stuff, and then we're gonna smoke cigarettes, right? Now we have one lucky left. I think we should stop smoking, really.